10 times more. Two times more. Letting go and stop.
When we give thanks for the healing or the abundance in our lives or the relationship that we're experiencing, when we give thanks for those things, we are claiming those possibilities and making them real in our lives. And we're learning about what this means to us right now. And this is the difference between linear thinking and quantum thinking. So quantum healing is where we begin with the outcome. We begin by saying, I am already healed, and now I give thanks of gratitude and appreciation for that healing. Linear healing is where we say, please heal me, or please let me be healed.
Ten times more. Two times more. Letting go and stop.
In the quantum world, when we claim, when we give thanks for what we choose in our lives, our body begins to respond. The experiments, the science is showing that human DNA interacts with subatomic particles, photons. Human DNA influences the photons that make up our body. Other experiments are showing that human emotion influences the DNA that influences the photons. So when we put those together, it says that our emotions have a direct impact, directly influence the subatomic particles, the stuff this world is made of. We simply are not taught about this in our schools.
Ten times more. Two times more. Letting go and stop.
I've spent much of my adult life with the ancient and the indigenous traditions of people that practice these things, the monks, the nuns, the abbots, the shamans, the curanderos from all over the world, in the monasteries, in the forests, the jungles, and the deserts. It's not science, but these people remember this connection. Science now is coming full circle and beginning to rediscover the connection that we've always known. For me, this is what quantum living is all about.
Thank you.